Please sit upright. Remove the protective cap from the mouthpiece, which is best done by pulling the cap downwards with your thumb. Now take the Easy Breathe Upright into your hand, ensuring that the mouthpiece is facing downwards and that the air vents at the top are not covered. Please breathe out slowly but not into the inhaler and tilt your head back slightly. Then put the mouthpiece into your mouth and enclose your lips tightly around it. Now inhale through your mouth as slowly and deeply as possible, the medication being released automatically in the process. After inhaling, please hold your breath for 5 to 10 seconds. Thereafter, you can breathe out slowly, but not into the inhaler. Please replace the cap on the mouthpiece at the end of the inhalation. If you need to inhale corticosteroids, please rinse your mouth after use and eat something to prevent oral yeast infections.